displacement mapping based on ambient IR sensing. Ambient IR simulated via halogen lights. Test 1. Thing to note is test scenario, frame rates running at 200 frames plus, applications running at 500 frames plus. Both 3D mapping and visual output, 2D visual output rendering of raw frame data on screen. Top right corner for 2D array data, the image data. Hand, finger, two fingers, four fingers, and